Are you listening? He's doing what you want.
Okay, okay, it's done.
Matt, I said it's all done, okay?
He did what you wanted. It's over. Once I confirm the authorization, you get it all. All the money you want. 208 million euros. You let us all go, yes? Just tell me where you want the money. I'll authorize. I'll send it.
Dad, it's over.
Open the glove box.
What?
Open the glove box.
Jesus.
You see what's inside? Take it. Shoot him.
Dad?
I'm not doing this.
His life or yours?
Matt! I did what you wanted!
Dad!
10, 9, 8.
Dad!
Oh God, forgive me.
Matt! Let me go!
Let me go!
Dad, what are you doing?
7, 6.
Shit!
Dad, don't do this!
5.
Please!
Please!
Dad,
don't do this, okay? He's your friend.
Matt, let me get out.
Dad, he's your friend. Don't do this.
3.
God, forgive me.
Please. Matt!
God, forgive me.
Let me go!
2.
Dad, he's your friend. What are you doing?
Dad, don't!
Shoot him. Now.
I can't.
Wait, hold on. Can I please?
Matt.
I'm freaking out here. Okay, there's a guy that called and said that there's a bomb underneath the car, and if we get out, it'll blow up.
Stop! Just stop doing that! No!
I don't understand you. Matt, he said we're gonna die because of you! Okay, stop!
But what else did he say?
Wait, you know him? Just stop! Will you stop doing that? Please.
Silva, steady up. What else did he say?
I don't know. Stop! He said to wait for you until you arrive. That's it. So there you are.
No, don't touch that. Stop it. Just stop it for 1 second.
Please, I don't know what you're saying. Can you please be quiet for 1 second, please? Can you please be quiet? Just stop and let me talk to him.
Matt, please, I'm freaking out here, man.
I know you are. Me too. But it's important that you stay calm.
For you to stay calm, there's a bomb underneath the car. Stop.
Detroit. Listen to me.
Okay.
Listen to me. He called me too. Which means we're in this together.
We're in what together?
So,
okay, well, what did you do to him?
I didn't do anything. I needed to focus. Did he say anything else?
No, I don't want to die. Matt, I have a family. No, what are you doing?
No,
he said no. Give me the fuck.
Stop.
I don't want to die, Matt.
You're not going to die. You just need to stay calm and think.
I am going to die if you don't do...
Don't make promises you can't keep.
There's a police officer walking toward you right now.
Don't say another word.
Calm down now.
Just be quiet.
Alles in Ordnung bei ihm?
Ja, alles in Ordnung.
Miss?
Wir haben gerade Nachrichten bekommen. Was ist das Problem?
Steigen Sie bitte mal aus.
Sie kann nicht. Sie muss im Auto bleiben.
Aussteigen, habe ich gesagt. Und zwar sofort.
Sie kann nicht. Das geht nicht. No!
Thank you.
answer that?
It's not mine.
Hello, Matt.
Sorry, who is this?
There is a bomb under your seat. If you... Do I have your attention?
Did I do something to you?
You sound so guilty.
What do you want?
Drive to this location.
Honey, something's happened. There's a man who has put a bomb in the car. Under our seats, there are pressure triggers. We can't get out. The car will explode. We're here.
Listen very carefully, or I kill you. Open the glove box. Shoot him.
Why are you doing this? What have I ever done to you?
Dad!
His life or yours?
Matt, I'm your best friend.
You're a murderer now, Matt.
You think I'm the bomber?
Well, I guess you've had a tough day. I know that you lost a lot of money for your clients who invested in your fund. A lot of people are worried about you. You've got everybody's attention, Matt.
He is still out there. If you can't find him, I will.
I'm in control here.
No, you're not. You hurt my daughter, son of a bitch. I will kill you. What's it gonna be?